And just to say that again, less than a week ago, what you are looking at was a construction site. In fact, just a day ago, there was a pile of dirt here, and our neighbors graciously have provided so much in coming not only providing the flowers, but also planting them.
We have a hope in Jesus. We have a hope in Jesus. Let all things be well. Let all things be well. Let all things
thank you.
We turn back here for the closing of the prayers, and then after that we would invite anyone who would like to visit the Friary to please feel free to do so. The one thing we would ask is the staircase on the right side goes up to the enclosure, and I don't think the brothers made their bed, so please don't go up there. Don't go up that stairs. But on this side, on the far side here, there is a staircase up that goes to an area that you want to see what a friar's cell really looks like. That's where you go. Not much to it, but that's where you can. Please feel free.